Deliver, you love your husband John, and be a good housewife. Persevere in faith, in love, and in holiness. John, you love your wife, Renilda, as Christ loves his bride, the church, and live with her in the holy fear of the Lord. The Lord be with you. May I ask John and Renilda to please bow their heads and to join their hands together. May God, the Eternal Father, keep you of one heart in love for one another, that the peace of Christ may dwell in you and abide always in your home. Amen. May you be blessed in your children and have solace in your friends and enjoy true peace with everyone. May you be witnesses in the world to God's charity, so that the afflicted and needy who have known your kindness may one day receive you thankfully into the eternal dwelling of God. Amen. And may Almighty God bless you who are gathered here and all of us who are present here. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Mass has been over. Let us go in peace. Thanks be to God. So may I ask John and Linda to please come forward. Your head.
phone.